because your new life is entirely in my hands.
No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Something's not right.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just saved your life.
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
Wait, there's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment, to this place, the only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing, a purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line, get up. Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right, I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead, just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck. I mean, shit, as far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time. You're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, Dickhead! Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC penal code, you will now be fitted with a CO.R.E. device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, stop. I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Thank you.
transport to the main cell block. This is not a drill. Please, remain calm. There is nothing to fear.
What the hell? Something's not right.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. My name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I just save your life. Don't leave me hanging.
Doing.
Jacob, over here! This gate's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Jacob, can you hear me?
Yeah. How?
Enable two-way comms with your core. You know you pick up a few tricks when you've been here as long as I have. But I see you made it to the lift. Just take it down and find the elevator on that level.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. Just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there. mate. I'd known him forever. He was this thing. He attacked me.
You hurt?
No, but I had to kill him. Kill it. What the fuck is going on? Actually work for us. Look, there's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.